a parable of Jesus, and that is the prodigal son. What I like most about it is that all of us, one way or the other, can go astray. But when you go astray, you should be humble enough to return and say, I have missed my way, and here I am. That is what I like about that story. That this young man went astray, and when it came back, he came back to his senses, he humbled himself and returned to his father. This is something that perhaps many of us do not see. When we fall off, we just continue and we never think of returning.